Hello students, good morning all of you. I am Sunil Thakur from Mount Academica Public School. Welcome you all to our class 3 online English reader classes. Students, before going to our chapter, we will play this game. Look at this. I have made this box. We have to take out some words. Do you help me? Will you help me? Let's find out some words. Look at this. We can find out some words. S T U D E N T. What is that? Student. I will put circle and writing here. Student. Then T E A C H E R. What is that? Teacher. Teacher. Then we will find out. Help me. I will not get. Yes, I got. Music. Then dance. Here I will write your music first. I have not written music. Then I will write dance. Then I will find out study. I like study. What type of study do you like? Study comics books, reader books, or grammar? Then books. Yes. Books. Then students, anything there? If any more word? Yes. Play. I like to play games. Yes. If you need more words, then you will find out. See? Which one? Oh, how many words? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Which word I forgot? Yes. I forgot to write study. So students, have you seen how many words I have taken out from this? You can play with your brother, sister, this puzzle box also. In your book, many puzzles are there. You can find out from it and you have to take out some words also. See how many words I have taken out? Student, teacher, music, dance, books, play, study. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 words I have got. Students, here see, these all things are related to our school. Yes? Do you like to come to school? I think yes, because in the school we have many friends, new friends also and our best friend also. Students, you know, Rekha has also new friend, and before that she was missing her then old friends. Let's see who is Rekha and who is her new friend. So we'll start Rekha's new friend. Then we'll start our new chapter, that is chapter 1, Rekha's new friend. Rekha's new friend. Student, Rekha also like you, class 3 students. She was also class 3 students and her best friend was Manu. And when he came to the school, she found that her best friend was not in the class. She was very upset. Why she was very upset? Because she was always sharing many things with Manu. But today, Manu is not with her. So she was very much upset and sitting in the corner. That time, Rekha's class teacher entered in the class with a new girl. And she was the new student. And when she entered, everybody stood up. As you, okay, when she entered and everybody stood up and wished to ma'am, what to wish? Good morning ma'am. That time ma'am told that, look at guys, she is our new student, and introduced her. Her, you know, what was her name? Her name was Alice. What was her name? Alice. introduced with all the students. But Rekha was very sad. Ma'am found that why Rekha is sad in the class. And that time she called Rekha and told that take this girl with you and introduce with your friends. That time Rekha was happy and stood and came to ma'am and she told that ma'am, she is my new friend. She took that girl and introduced with all. You know, after many days, what happened? Rekha and that Alice, they were best friends. Who were best friends? Rekha and Alice. Rekha and Alice. They were becoming best friends. How they were becoming best friends? They were sitting together, they were sharing everything, whatever the lunch she brought, whatever lunch Rekha brought, they were sharing with each other and they were sharing their notes also. They were playing. Like you people, you have also the best friends and many friends. You were playing together, you were sharing things, many things, like Rekha also did so. That time, she was asking who? Rekha was asking that, how do you feel to come to our school? And Alice told that, when I was studying in backup, that time what happened? That time their school was very small and there were only 20 students in the class. And this school is very big and I like this school very much. And I like you also, she told that you means I like Rekha also. I like you, my friend. Because of that, you have shared many things with me and always you were with me when I was alone. That time Rekha was also happy and Rekha told that, you know, Manu was my best friend, but when Manu was not in the class, I was becoming upset. So when you come, I enjoyed a lot. You are my best friends. So students, you are having also many best friends, many friends in the class like Rekha's. And when you are coming to school also, you will find that many new students in the class. So make friends with them. You must enjoy in the class. And you know that Rekha and Alice were becoming good friends. And they were very much close to each other, sharing many things and becoming the good friends. Thank you, class. You know that Rekha and Alice were enjoying many classes, but when they were having the music and dance classes, they were enjoying a lot. And when they were playing also, they were enjoying. They were sharing many things when Alice brought that pasta, fruit, and she was sharing with Rekha. She was very happy to share her idlis with her. And they were becoming best friends with each other. And whatever that, after that, they were sharing, they learned it. Students, if you understood the story, then complete these sentences. First question is that the class was excited because, yes, it was their first day in school. It was their first day in school. First day in school. Rekha was sad because her best friend Manu had left the school. Her best friend Manu had left the school. Left the school. Then the new girl Alice had come from Bangkok. The teacher asked Rekha to introduce to whom? Yes. To introduce Alice. Alice enjoyed. They were enjoying. I told that in the summary. They were enjoying. Yes, music and dance classes. And dance classes. Oh, I'm repeating this. Complete these sentences. The class was excited because it was their first day in school. Rekha was sad because her best friend Manu had left the school. The new girl Ellie's had come from Bangkok. The teacher asked Sekhar to introduce Ellie's. Ellie's enjoyed music and dance.